things that I'm on. And trust me, I mean this hella politely. But fuck them both, cause they don't really know how much I gave up just to be with you. Just to be with you. I don't meditate a lot cause you don't like it. I don't sing in the shower cause you say that I'm too loud and I'm not hitting all my notes. You don't like half of my clothes. You think I'm too outspoken and I'm never comfortable around your boys. Well, fuck them too. They always making noise, but I guess boys will be boys. But fuck that too. Do you still find me attractive? Do you still think I'm your dream girl? Am I right in assuming it's not me anymore? Me anymore. Oh, is someone else your dream girl? Is someone else your dream girl? Cause it's yours and leave me. Be your dream girl, but now it's like I add to your insecurities. Oh. Sun don't shine a lot around here, especially on the days you're here. I find myself at peace when you're away, but our life so sinks away. So stupid, but as if I move on, and maybe it just has been way too long. Is someone else your dream girl? Is someone else your dream girl? Cause it's yours and me.
It's just that kudola kuyindimqha uzimisele aband. That's not fair to me, bro. Ndilwisana nabanye for uthando lwakho. Why am I not what you want anymore? Isindim, am I not your dream girl?